It's so fast.
The thousandths place here is almost 17 times more precise than its actual counting rate of 60 hertz.
This one displays in units of hours, minutes, seconds, and hundredths of a second, but it's all lies.
This one only counts 15 times a second, but that's still too fast for the LCD.
Don't get me wrong, human visual perception and reaction time is the limiting factor here. I just think it's funny how something that we depend on to keep time doesn't really do it.